I just got Skyrim. And I'm going to play it. Press any button, okay. New load. Okay, I was just checking something. Wait, mods. That. There's mod. Oh no. Okay. Load. Game new. Start new game. That is a dragon thingy. Skyrim represents me on a quest journalists as their objectives, select the quest and press X to make it so your active quest which actually will target to your select the quest and the target to your compass and the world map. Okay. Things. Looks into the game. I didn't even press anything. Where are my legs? Where are my arms? Why are these guys covered in blood?
Hey, you. Finally awake.
I've been awake for like 5 minutes.
You're trying to cross the border, right? Walk right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for you. Stolen that horse and went halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. Speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? Jarl Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. They've captured you. Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But sovereign.
I have actually no idea what's going on.
This can't be happening.
Town.
This isn't happening.
It is.
What village are you from, horse thief? Why do you care? A Nord's last thoughts. Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
Let's get
this. We are going in the village.
Sure. Mom, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
No.
Look at General Tullius, the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are.
The thing is, your legs are not tied up.
I bet they had something to do with this.
And he doesn't have a weapon, I think. So we could have just jumped off before we got here.
This is
idiots.
I used to be sweet on the curve. I wonder if Velod is still making it mead or juniper berries.
Your hands are bound.
When I was a boy, the imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so sick.
Your hands are bound.
Why? Who are the soldiers?
Inside the house.
I know why he can't fix.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? Mm-hmm. End of the line.
Are we about to run into the roof? Oh.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the guards waiting for us.
Can't leave.
No, wait! Oh. We're not rebels!
Some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We weren't with you.
No,
this is a mistake.
Step toward the clock when you call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormhold, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl of Ulfric.
What?
Kraloff of Rivendell.
What are you doing? What are you... Oh my god. What are you doing?
Here of Warwick Step. No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Who really said that?
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Okay, I can't even control. I can't look around.
Who are you?
What the hell? This looks like an... Wait. Wait, be right back. Okay.
Hello.
I really didn't want to make a mistake.
Hello,
Lily.
Hello.
I didn't want to make a mistake, so I googled it. And it said Britain was the best. It's the most humanly one. I can't. Oh, it's gone.
Okay.
Wait. I can't choose the top. Hello!
High five!
I will do... Just... Oh yeah... Wait... Batman... Head. Okay, this is under that dirt. I do have that dirt color. How do that? Scars. Oh Jesus. Four point.
Sorry, Noir.
Can I just bring nothing? I thought this weird spinny.
Yeah, you can have nothing.
I'll have it slightly there. Okay, face. Nose type.
Big nose.
Oh god. Is that a watch? Nice. Oh my god. What is that? Nose height.
Hello. Hi.
Nose length.
Small nose. Darwin.
I don't really care. Your height.
Skin man.
Okay, I do not really care about this. How many are there? Okay, I'm just gonna... Mouth. This is clearly the best one.
I'll do this. This is a... Big lid.
I just want nothing. There we go. Any colour.
Maybe even hair.
Wait, I can have just white hair. I am an old granny. Please let me go. Just do that. Okay, I'm done. His name is... His name is Brenton. Brenton. His name is Fred.
You from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some corn country?
Captain, what should we do?
He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By orders, Captain.
I'm sorry. We'll make sure your manservant are turned to higher work.
Follow the captain, Princess.
I am playing the game. I want to say my name and I've got a very device.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some hear him help and call you a hero. But if hear him, doesn't use his power. Voices order his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Oh god.